And we have amazing video to show you of a rescue in Paris. An immigrant from Mali is being called a real-life Spider-Man after he rescued a child dangling from a balcony. Look at this. You can see Mamoudou Gassama, that's his name, scaling 4 floors, pulling himself up from balcony to balcony until he makes it to the 4-year-old and pulls him to safety from midair. I'll just give you a moment to get to that point. Now, CNN affiliate BFM TV reports that French President Emmanuel Macron has invited him to the Élysée Palace on Monday to thank him personally. Listen to how Gassama explains his feat.
We came here to watch the football match at a restaurant. I saw a lot of people yelling, cars were honking. I got out and I saw the child who was about to fall from the balcony. I like children, so I will hate to see him get hurt in front of me. I ran and I thought of ways to save him, and thank God I scaled the front of the building to that balcony.
How did you climb? It seemed easy.
I got on top of a door and I managed to pull myself up from balcony to balcony, and thank God I saved him.
Now, the Paris mayor, Anne Hidalgo, wrote on Twitter that she spoke with the 22-year-old and that, quote, he explained to me that he had arrived from Mali a few months ago dreaming of building his life here in France. I told him that his heroic act is an example to all citizens and that the city of Paris will obviously be very keen to support him in his efforts to settle in France.